Three, two, one, engage.
We need to make tough decisions. This is a moment. We need some straight talk, and we need to stop people. We need to stop the curve in this situation. And in order to do that, fact is, the experience we're having on the ground.
Hold it down.
The United States and the rest of the world.
Perfect. Move it.
Adjustments. Number of days ago,
yeah.
Six Bay Area counties that
left. Look out. Great shot. Perfect.
In a community, in a city and or county that have similar orders. A state as large as ours, a nation state, is many parts, but at the end of the day, we're one body. There's a mutuality, and there's a recognition of our interdependence that requires of this moment.
So he goes on to, to talk about it's time for all of us to recognize individuals, and as a community, we need to do more. Obviously, California is the third largest state in the union, just if you're looking at square footage. Even with the, if they're
perfect,
6% of the population, that calculates out to 25.6 million people.
Great shot. Look out!
Inflating the infection rate is going to be one. Dozens of people.
Watch your target!
Danger is, and so you look at all of this, and I still see that the main factor that most people, the large majority, 99% of the people, do not die from this. You've shut down economies. California's going to totally shut down its economy. It was already obliterated thanks to liberal policies there. You want to be able to obliterate it now? I've been saying for years that freedom is fragile, and if you want proof that freedom is fragile, over the last week, we have lost.
Look out! Perfect.
They tell us how we get on an airplane. They tell us.
Look out!
And you could.
Perfect.
Argue over motivations behind this.
Watch your target.
Freedom is gone in America.
Perfect. Careful.
Well, and let me just add on a little bit more to that and see what you think about this. Not only they were conservative, not conservative once they're
secure. Great shot.
Hysterical people.
Nice. Look out.
You are the villain. I'm going in the back.
Headshot. Pop it.
Toilet paper? What the hell is toilet paper?
Nice work!
It makes no sense.
Stage fail.
Because we are opening a Pandora's box with this.
Three, two, one. Move it!
Especially big government, very rarely goes away.
Look out!
Income tax. All the things that are still around.
Look out! Look out! Go! Perfect!
But we know when to push back. The weird thing about the things that this governor is doing, Newsom is doing, is that they do have the power to do this. And it's, I've never read this before, but I was just reading state code and laws on every other state. And they do, under Police Powers Acts, they have the power to do this. Now, it's written very vague, and I think on purpose so that they can do pretty much whatever they want in these cases. Now, if you are in some of these areas and you think that you are unjustly quarantined, you need to file a lawsuit against them so we can stop this crap. Now, Governor Newsom is, to answer your question before, he's overstepping his power here, I believe. Does he have the power to do it? Yes. But the problem is, you can't put a blanket on the entire...
churches, small community businesses, they're not even dealing with this probably right now. It's not bad, but now you're going to put their economy in the same boat as a place like in the Bay Area that is bad? No, and the reason, and the system in America is set up so that you go to the local government first. Actually, screw that. First, you go to the individual. It's our responsibility to figure out what's best for our families, our communities. Then it goes to the city. Then it's up to that mayor who lives in these, I'll take his opinion on what's best for his community, the guy that lives there, has a house there. Anything in front of him, maybe he's going to say, okay, no, we're fine. We can still keep restaurants open. For now, I'll assess later. Then it goes on from there. But what he did is said, screw you, I know better than all of you, because I want to protect my own butt. I'm going to do this now, regardless if it screws and decimates all these other cities.
Yeah. And I mean, even when you look at what they're
doing,
the local, what in South
look out.
Down the road, the mayor there,
watch your target.
Did all this declaration of,
look out.
The authority to do this, including,
move it. Perfect reload.
You need to set up a hospital, military base, you know, whatever. And you're looking at that, I know. And you're looking at that and you're going, okay, are they really going to need to do this? No, probably not.
Watch your target!
Stage failed.